going to give it a wee scratch. 3, 2, 1. Okay. So, so this is what we're looking for when we're seeing ganglionic fluid.
Yeah.
And we want it to look like this, because that's when we kind of go, yeah, that's absolutely ganglionic fluid.
Yeah.
So it's coming off a joint or a tendon.
Yeah.